China's outbound investment in the Belt and Road countries saw steady growth in the first 8 months of this year, said the Ministry of Commerce, MOC, on Thursday. From January to August, China's foreign non-financial direct investment was 459.71 billion yuan, around $71.25 billion US dollars, a year-on-year decrease of 4.3%. The turnover of foreign contracted projects was 597.58 billion yuan, around 92.61 billion US dollars, a year-on-year increase of 7.1%. From January to August, China's non-financial direct investment in countries along the Belt and Road Initiative was 12.9 billion US dollars, a year-on-year increase of 9.2%, accounting for 18.1% of the total in the same period, and an increase of 0.9 percentage points over the same period last year. The contract value of newly signed projects in countries along the route was 70.89 billion US dollars, and the completed turnover was 53.44 billion US dollars, accounting for 51% and 57.9%, respectively, of the total in the same period. Growth was seen in multiple areas. From January to August, the growth in wholesale and retail industries increased by 13.5% year-on-year. The growth in information transmission, software and information technology service industries increased by 33.2% year-on-year. Investments in scientific research and technical services, manufacturing, and transportation were also on the rise. From January to August, foreign non-financial direct investment by local enterprises was 55.11 billion US dollars, an increase of 11.9% year-on-year, accounting for nearly 80% of the total foreign investment in the same period. The number of newly signed big projects in the foreign contracted projects increased. From January to August, there were 509 new projects, each with a value of more than $50 million, an increase of 47 over the same period of the previous year, accounting for 85.2% of the total newly signed contracts, mainly in transportation and other fields. Chinese officials say the country has seen a rise in inbound investments this year. The Commerce Ministry has released figures for the first 8 months. Inbound investments are up nearly 30%, compared to the same period last year, at over 113 billion US dollars. Much of them come from the services industry.